summer shredding 2023. Y'all are new here. I did summer shredding in 2020, and last year I did a 4-week prep. It was nuts. But summer shredding is what got me into the fitness industry, and now we live here. We're a part of it. Guys, I'm on the front of the gym right now. My face is on those signs in the parking lot. It's nuts. And now we're here. We're meeting everyone that's in the fitness industry now, and it's really dope to see how far I've came since summer shredding in 2020. When I was in the shoes of all these other competitors that are flying in, arriving here, they're brand new, and they're like, oh my God, this is it. This is the, like, what it's like to be an athlete in Houston. Get the whole experience. So we're gonna be a part of it, show y'all the entire weekend. I'm not competing. My roommate, Adam, and my homie Dre are competing, so we're gonna go there, support. It's Friday, show day's in 2 days. But right now, guys, we're gonna have a good time, work out, meet some people. With that said, welcome to Summer Shredding 2023. Been following me on IG for like, I swear, like 3 years. One of like the OGs. This is your first time in Houston, right?
Yeah, it's my first time.
What's like, what are you most excited about with being here?
Probably the atmosphere. Everyone here is amazing. The vibes, this gym in itself, like the vibes it brings on the people. So yeah.
Awesome. Heck yeah. I'm about to lose my voice. Talk to hella people down there. Super dope time. Really good workout. I'm 8 days out, so that means I only got like 5 workouts left, which is crazy. Rest day on Sunday, one more workout tomorrow, but we're gonna pick up the video actually back here tonight in VIP. There's an athlete party, so me and Lauren are gonna come here. If you're all liking the video so far, make sure to drop a like down below, subscribe. We just hit 2K subscribers. But with that said, I'll see y'all back here tonight for the athlete party. Peace. Guys, we're here back at the land. There's a little athlete. Little shindig going down. We're here not drinking. It's a fun time though, and I think we might be going out tonight. I gotta say sober, I gotta say dialed in. I'm gonna go home, get one more meal, then go out, and then probably come back around midnight and get the last meal in. But
guys, I'm gonna say right now, the fact that Eric is not indulging in alcohol or food, when it's so tempting, guys, that shows you the dedication you need on prep. Learn from him. It's a sacrifice, he does it best. Guys, I'm telling you. Follow Eric's footsteps if you want to succeed.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you. Now, we're about to go home because I got to eat my last meal, cream of rice. We're not going to go out. I lied earlier. Everyone's trying to tempt me to get to go out, but we're not going to do that. We got to go home. Get some sleeping, get some cream of rice, and then we're gonna pick back up tomorrow back here at Alphaland again. Guys, this whole vlog pretty much is gonna be at Alphaland because that's where all the summer shredding shit is happening. But I'll see y'all tomorrow. I gotta go eat. Peace. Here, back again at Alphaland. It is Saturday. Show day is tomorrow, and there's a million bajillion people here. But guys, it's gonna be another good day. We got a good workout. We got the homie Miles here. He's gonna say some words to us for the video.
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing today?
What do they need to know?
What do they need to know? All right, so you need to know that you are valued, you are important. Go out there, fight for your dreams. If you don't fight for your dreams, who's gonna fight for them for you? Go out there and do it. God loves you, and you got this.
I'm about the fucking man. Yeah. Miles, yes sir. Guys, we are 1 week out. More shredded than last time. Whatever the hell he is doing. But guys, now is when we go crazy on content. The next 2 weeks are about to be insane. So buckle up. Hope y'all enjoyed the summer shredding video so far. And we are going to have a fun day today. See y'all. Welcome back. It is show day today. We're on the way to the Stafford Center. If y'all go back on my YouTube channel to October of 2020, y'all see me here when I first came to Houston before I even lived here. Y'all will see my show day video, but we are on the way to watch the homies. Adam, y'all have seen him in almost every one of my videos. And then the homie Dre, two of my best friends here in Houston, they're competing today, really excited. But guys, we got some new Alphalete drip on. Brand new stuff is on the way for Alphalete. So if y'all have not ran up code Ogle already, go run it up right now. But we're about to be at the Stafford Center. It's gonna be a fun day. We're on the way to pre-judging to watch them do their routines, and then they're gonna come back tonight for finals. So I'm gonna vlog the whole day, show you guys what happens, and hopefully the fellas get some hardware when they're class. But I'll see you guys at Summer Shredding. About to be there soon. Matthew Scriv, if you're watching this, we're waiting for you.
Oh, we got Scriv in the cut. Let's go.
Come on, Scriv. Corner turn to the right. Corner turn to the right.
His back looks good.
Oh, yeah, Scriv! Let's go! Bright as hell out here, guys. We are just now leaving. Summer Shredding is running like so behind. I feel like this happens every year, but they're not doing prejudging and finals like with an intermission in between. They're just gonna go straight into finals. Adam has been backstage since like 8 a.m. and he just went on. It's almost 3. So we're gonna be back here later for finals, see how Adam and Dre both did. I got some really good footage of them on stage for both of their show day videos. So go subscribe to Adam and Dre. I'll have their channels linked down below. Two of my best friends here in Houston. Shout out to you guys for watching this video. Y'all killed it on stage. See you guys back here at finals tonight. Me and Lauren are gonna go get some coffee, get caffeinated. I'm 6 days out and I'm hungry. So probably gonna go make a meal as well. But overall, great summer shredding so far. Having a blast. We'll be back here pretty soon. Yo, guys, we just made it back for finals. Just in time for Adam's class. He's up next. I'm gonna get it on video.
Scriv, I need another bite. I need another bite.
I mean, I'll keep going. Don't be worried. This is where the eating disorder starts. Right here.
You said it, but great job, bro. You killed it.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate you.
So, 16 weeks of dieting. No cheating. Not a macro mist. I'm going with the Buckeye Brownies. Strawberry, lemon squeeze.
Here we
first
go.
Bite.
First bite.
Bro. Oh my god.
Let me see that thing. Real quick, how are we feeling after summer shredding? You had a lot of competitors today.
We won the whole fucking thing. I feel great.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
2, 1. All right.
Oh, yeah. No, he's pulling out the bowl.
Oh.
Boy is excited.
This is a little Fairlife dip.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Bro up, bro.
Oh yeah. Yep.
Yeah, you have
here
to.
Here we go. Dre just pulled up out of nowhere. Oh. And just spawned in here. Here we go.
Bro, yeah. I had so many other treats for you, bro. What is this?
Guys, what is up? Welcome back. It is the next morning. We're gonna shut out the video right here. This is the end of summer shredding and the start of my peak week. Let's go, guys. We had check-ins this morning. I was 188.2. Adrian just called. He's going to send over the new plan in about an hour. So for right now, first meal is zero carbs. But with that said, a few videos ago, I did a giveaway for Alfleet. You already know, code Ogle. So, and I never announced the winner. I told y'all to go comment in the comments, strawberry sprinkle, because that's my favorite donut and what I've been missing the most. I had to watch Adam last night eat donuts, which was amazing. Shout out to Adam, Dre, and Scriv. You guys killed it yesterday in summer shredding. But anyways, guys, strawberry sprinkled winner of that giveaway is going to be DJ NorthCold123. Guys, he's been supporting every single video. So thank you so much to DJ for all the love and support. This video, guys, we're gonna do a giveaway for Gorilla.
So the word to comment down below to enter this giveaway, also comment your Instagram handle is cheese, because I no longer have fat-free cheese in my meal plan because it's time to get extremely, extremely shredded this week. So comment cheese down below to be entered in the $50 gift card giveaway for Gorilla Mind. With that said, shout out to everyone that competed at Summer Shredding. This Saturday is show number one of two this year. I'm really excited. I'll see y'all in Baton Rouge on Saturday, July 22nd. We got one more video before show day, so I'll see you guys on Friday at 4 p.m. CST. In the meantime, code Ogle on everything, Alfleet, Gorilla Mind. You already know. All links down below. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys on Friday and Saturday for show day. Peace out, guys.